Stanley Cup Playoffs is brought to you by Scotiabank. See how we're changing the game at scotiabank.com/hockeyforall.
Inside, outside, wherever you may be, the sea of red on fire as the series now shifts back once again to Calgary for game number 5. And all of a sudden, we've got a best of 3 series here between the Stars and Flames. And the Flames are coming off their best game of the series. Hard to argue, they had 4 different scores. That was huge. And they had a superstar arrive in this series offensively. You don't see it very often, but it was a penalty shot in the postseason. Johnny Gaudreau made good, and it was huge for him to get that monkey off his back. He was happy with his game and happy to find the back of the net. Hey, some Dallas Stars news to pass your way. We're not sure, but we think we could see the Stars lineup like we saw this morning, and that might be a little bit of a shuffle for Rick Bowness and his team. Jason Robertson, just the 1 assist in this series. They've got to get more from him. Rick Bowness saying we need more goals. We need him to be in the fight. We think we could see him alongside Ben and Seguin. Time will tell in just a few moments, but you'll also potentially see Michael Raffo, Pavelski, and Hintz play together. Radulov and Gariano out. Stupnich, Peterson will make his debut. They come in. Just 7 goals in this series for the Dallas Stars. Hard to believe 2 of them were empty netters. 3 have come from Joe Pavelski. They definitely need more. How important is game 5, you ask? Well, essential to both teams. The winner goes on to win just about 80% of the time. Rick Ball, Greg Millen, they'll have the call, but first we hand it upstairs to the public address announcer, Beasley.
Of your Calgary Flames, George Kanyon, accompanied by Flames organist Willie Jusen and members of the Calgary EMS in the singing of the national anthems.
Oh, say can you see by the dawn's early light what so proudly we hailed at the twilight's last gleaming, whose broad stripes and bright stars through the perilous fight. All the ramparts we watched were so gallantly streaming, and the rockets rang, the bombs bursting in air, gave proof through the night that our flag was still. Oh, Canada, we stand on God for thee. God, keep our land glorious and free. Oh, Canada, we stand on God for thee. Oh, Canada, we stand.
This first round series is down to a best of three. The two teams split in each other's buildings as we are set for game five in Calgary. A series that features the two best goalies in the playoffs. So far, Jake Oettinger has the best save percentage and gets the start again for Dallas. No surprise, with 50 saves in game four. Not enough in that 4-1 Calgary win that tied the series at two. Jacob Markstrom, named a Vezina finalist yesterday. His outstanding season continues. He has the best goals against average of the postseason so far. Lots of subterfuge going on in the series. Michael Roppel skated with Roope Hintz and Joe Pavelski this morning and in warm-up, but relying up to start the game on the wing along with Foxa and Glennetic. Flames play 17 again tonight, 11 forward. Same lineup they had in that game four win. Michael Stone stays in, and we're set to go. Greg Mill and Rick Ball in the broadcast booth. Glad to have you with us. Game five is underway in Calgary as the Bucks.